Hi little learners, if you're a Numberblocks fan, you'll love this video. Do you know which episodes of Numberblocks these cool activities are from? Let's figure it out together. I see one bird, one tree, one ant, one bee, one sun in the sky, and one whale swimming by. Do you know who goes here? It's Numberblock 1!
One wonderful world and one me.
I see a bicycle for two, two tennis rackets, a pair of socks, and a pair of magic dancing shoes. We know who these belong to. One and another one is two. It's Numberblock 2, Numberblock 1's best friend. Let's see what's next. It's Numberblock 3's cups from her Find the Apple game. Let's match our Numberblock's friends with the cups. One, two, three. Yes, this looks right. Now let's count down. Three, two, one. Two, one, three. The smallest number is in the middle. Two, three, one. The largest number is in the middle. That was fun. Let's see what's next. I see four square clouds with four square cows and four square chickens. This is where Numberblocks 1, 2, and 3 meets Numberblock 4.
I want to be the tallest.
We know just what to do. Let's make Numberblock 4 into his favorite shape, a square. Numberblock 3 is the tallest again. We'll use our Numberblocks friends to fill in the square clouds. But first, let's fix Numberblock 4's faceplates. That's better. 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 equals 4. 2 plus 2 equals 4. 2 plus 1 plus 1 equals 4. Your turn, Numberblock 3. 3 plus 1 equals 4. That was fun. Let's see what's next. It's the Numberblock Express. Each carriage looks like a Numberblock friend. 1, 2, 3, 4. And Numberblock 5 is the driver. Oh no, Numberblock 5 fell off the train and split into 5 ones. Get back on the train, Numberblocks. Only 5 can stop the train, so how do we make 5 again? 1 plus 1 equals 2. 2 plus 1 equals 3. 3 plus 1 equals 4. 4 plus 1 equals 5. Only 5, no more, no less, can stop the Numberblocks Express. Oh no! Numberblock 5, here comes the steam engine smoke. 5 minus 1 equals 4. 4 minus 1 equals 3. 3 minus 1 equals 2. 2 minus 1 equals 1. And 1 minus 1 equals 0. Only 5 can stop the train. How do we make 5 again? We need Numberblock 1 and Numberblock 4. 1 plus 4 equals 5. Also, 2 plus 3 equals 5. Thank you for your help, Numberblocks. Now 5 can stop the train. Let's see what's next. I see a 5 by 5 grid. Perfect for lining up Numberblocks 1 to 5. Are they all here now? Ready, steady, count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That sounds right. Something's changed. Let's count again. 1, 2, 4, 5. That doesn't sound right. Someone's missing. Who can it be? They go right here. That's right, it's number block 3. Oh, have fun. Ready, steady, count. 4, 3, 5, 1, 2. That doesn't sound right. They're in the wrong order. But we know what to do. 5 is bigger than 1. And 5 is bigger than 2. 4 is bigger than 3. 4 is bigger than 1. And 4 is bigger than 2. 3 is bigger than 1. And 3 is bigger than 2. That looks better. Ready, steady, count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That sounds right. We did it.